You've been coughing for so long already. When are you going to see a doctor?
I already told you I'm okay. Don't argue. Let's go. Go home, go home.
I don't expect him to understand.
Maria, customer all waiting already.
Boss, boss.
What?
Can I take MC?
MC? Take MC, then you won't get paid, no? Is that what you want?
But you still haven't paid me last month yet.
What? You think I'll cheat your money, is it? I promise I'll pay you what? You not happy? Don't work lah.
No, I'm just asking, I'm sorry.
It's already the 10th. When will I get my pay? I don't know if I have enough money to pay Raju.
Raju? Raju? How much I owe you this month?
Aiya, auntie, your son pay already.
Where he got the money from?
Don't worry, auntie. Your son never goes steal money. He's working at Jong stall.
I'm also surprised when he came and asked me to recommend him a part-time job. He said he needs to do something. I know, Ayo. He may not know how to show you, but he cares for you very much. He just wants to help you lighten your burden. He knows, auntie. He told me how your boss treats you. He even knows you don't have CPF. That's why he's trying to do everything he can. But he don't want you to know. I see you all like that, my heart also pain. I'll be very lucky if I have a son like Ayo.
Yong.
Ma.
Yong Qi. I know you're trying to help me. But I do not want you to suffer too. Yong Qi.
Ma. You seem so simple. Just let me help you.